Well, first of all, I have so much respect for Tyler. I love her surfing. I love her as a human, and I'm rooting for her this year. I like think she should win her world title. So it's like kind of like mixed feelings right now, but I'm so happy because like I haven't had a good heat in a while, so feels really good.